Kelly and Bethany have $200,000 to turn this man-baby monstrosity into the home of their dreams. The previous owner went missing while looking for his bike.
Wow! This house is one big 80s coke dream!
Get the fuck off me!
What the?
Chip, stop messing around!
I am not messing around, Joanna! That chair hit me.
No, I didn't.
Oh, the pain! Get it? Ah, the pain!
Oh, hey, what is all this crap?
Today's secret word is asbestos.
Asbestos?
Yay!
Oh, I'm a conversation piece. See, I tell the rules.
Are you excited to see what we did?
Oh,
it's
my
amazing.
God!
We trashed everything with a face, painted gray tones over the psycho hellscape, reupholstered the talking furniture in neutral tones, and repurposed the puppet theater into a succulent bar.
Hello, house!
It took me 30 years, but I found my bike and...
No! I was gone too long! I'm sorry! I hurried as best as I could!
Secret word! Yay!
Sometimes I think I hear the walls screaming, but in this claymation rainforest housing market, that's a small price to pay.
I miss my skin.